The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Texas, weighing in at 287 pounds, The Butcher.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
He is about to go one-on-one with the Eradicator. And you know Rhea Ripley is set on destruction. The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley.
Unchecked aggression in the women's division.
Day from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea's had plenty of accolades. She's held the NXT UK and the NXT Women's Championship.
Now, such an impressive resume for Rhea Ripley, but man, is she intimidating.
There's no easy task to face down Rhea Ripley.
Always ready to eradicate any obstacle in her way.
Extreme Rules match. No telling what sort of carnage and destruction we'll see here.
When tempers flare and things keep getting pushed further and further, Extreme Rules is the only possible conclusion.
Big splash! She flips it back on her!
Oh, right to the kidneys!
Golly.
Impressive defense stops Ripley.
Able to avoid there.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Locked in the gut wrench. Suplex. Saw that one coming.
He saw it coming.
A German suplex. Corey, what's a sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, a harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Oh my God!
Boom! What a right!
That's the clothesline!
This power
is unholy. Look at that for reps.
And a drop. She's showing signs of slowing now.
In an Iron Man match, you have to worry about two things. Your opponent and the clock. I think this is a good pace so far.
So resilient.
Escapes in a nick of time.
No telling what she'll find under the ring here.
Weapon in hand, just toying with her mouth.
She goes back inside the ropes.
That's scattered.
Boom.
fancy with that boot. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Shoulders down!
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming. Eyes on her opponent and hands swinging a sledgehammer.
Rhea was just a step behind there. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own. Just pressing.
That is something else. Rough landing.
Ripley in a surprising bit of danger.
Ripley has to stop struggling.
She says, no thanks.
He's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover. There's the clothesline.
Again, the torso is pushed. According to the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to run. What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength.
Artillery
is being used, but it's not enough for the three. Momentum's breaking away from her.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Back elbow blows that one. Uh-oh.
Finish taking their toll.
Discus punch.
Oh, man.
And pressure reversal there.
So that
time. Stops Ripley's attack.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well. Oh, face first. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Back elbow.
And the run of these attacks are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective.
Kick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and big time powerbomb.
That has got to be the one.
There's two!
And he gets a fall there.
Ripley sidestep
She won't be from up top. Look at the power here. Incredible. Military press slam.
Is just vicious.
Break his arm. Vicious. And finds a counter. Ripley has an opening. And there's Ripley making another lasting impression on offense.
Yeah, Ripley's been an aggressor throughout this match, and that was a major reminder.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Oh, disturbing impact.
Superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.